That'll give you an idea. Give you an idea of how this snow stuck to every little piece of branch. Down Route 20, Old Ram Street, whatever you like to call it. Just off of where on the street that you could take towards Three Rivers. Sun's just breaching the sky. Just so you know where I am right now. Judging by the sound. It's a nice, beautiful blue sky right now. That's unbelievably beautiful. It looks like a crown jewel. I'll show you where I am. Yeah, the bridge. One of the bridges to the Follow him is the pike. Keep walking up this way, I'm probably gonna get hit by snow. Don't get me wrong here, this is a tree stump. And Nick came, broke from the bottom, came down across the road. There's a wire right there. Who knows what wire that one is? So it was with electric because it's the top one. Quick shot. This is looking about straight up at it. This is like eye candy. I guess God have mercy on us when it came to the wind. Could have been worse. With a Christmas feel to it, that's for sure. K, kind of a what is the season perspective. This is that. What is this season look? There's something about this look of the white on the trees. It almost looks like it's cherry blossoms blossoming in a nice spring sky. And if the tree leaves are red, it just makes it more eligible to be cherry blossoms. I'm mistaken for that. Send them to Japan. They may be filled by that too. Nah, they're maple leaves. But they're not on this one, so that won't work.